nighttime baseball from Northern California's Bay Area and Oracle Park. Ought to be a good one here between the Cleveland Indians and the New York Yankees.
And now, your 2021.
Going to be an interesting contrast in styles in this one as one of baseball's hardest throwers goes head-to-head with a top finesse arm. Next. So now here is Miles Straw. He'll get us started in this one under the lights. And this will miss as well, so he's in danger of losing the leadoff man here tonight. It's 3-1 now. And with the fog making its way over from the Sunset District, a cool 58 degrees here at game time. And a fastball swung on and missed, and the leadoff man is gone to open up the ball game. So one down, no one aboard. And up next will be the shortstop, Ahmed Rosario. Grounded softly to the right. Fielded cleanly. And that's the second out. Striding in for the Indians, Jose Ramirez. And this one runs in on him as he can't get his arms extended. A great pitch there, and the inning is over. Now at the plate here is DJ LeMahieu. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Breaking ball that drops in for a strike. Fastball didn't miss by much, and it's a full count now, 3-2.
Well, you don't see it all that often, but this might be a good time for a 3-2 change. If he can locate it, it's nearly impossible to hit.
Next for New York, Anthony Rizzo. First chance for him here with a man on following the leadoff walk. Now the 1-1 pitch is laid off for ball two.
Sometimes you got to be aggressive offensively, but sometimes you just let the pitcher dig his own grave. Patience and discipline seem to be the way to go right here.
That's bounced foul. It's 2-2. Did a good job to shorten up and protect the plate, and he'll have another shot at it here. All even at 2-2. Here it is.
3-2.
Full count now, 3-2. Aaron Judge waits on deck. And it's fouled away. He's set, and the payoff pitch. And he lays off there, ball four. So back-to-back walks have him in business here with nobody out.
The right field.
Stepping up is Aaron Judge.
Judge.
1-1. Pass and misses. One that
ball,
strike two.
I wouldn't be surprised if he used his aggressiveness against him right here. If you're going to get a swing outside the zone, 1-1, might as well fish a little bit further.
And he fouls this one off. Boy, good cutting action to that pitch as that's the first out of the inning. Giancarlo Stanton
batting
now.
Four. The designated hitter, Giancarlo Stanton.
Now the 1-1 pitch. And now here's a ball hit pretty well out toward right center field. Giving chase is Zimmer. He tracks it down and makes the play to record the second out. So it's first and second with two men gone. And up the bat next, the left-handed light tower power of Joey Gallo. The 1-1.
Great chance right here as a hitter to be really aggressive. With two guys already on, pretty good shot he's going to get a challenge pitch right here.
Gallo swings, and this one is crushed out to right field. Looking up is Zimmer, and that ball is over the wall out toward the cove. A home run. So now to the plate, Gleyber Torres. Now a swing and a fly ball. Zimmer's in pursuit, but this will land untouched. The 1-2. Swing and a miss got him reaching. And that ends the inning. So here's the cleanup hitter, Franmil Reyes. He'll lead things off against Gerrit Cole.
Hey, Matty, they need to get some offense going in this one. Getting a run back in this inning, give them a little bit of confidence that they can keep up in this game.
Swing and a miss. Good sinking action there. 1-2.
Yeah, guys, he's got so much respect for this guy's fastball. You could tell he was out in front on that slider. I think he goes to the well one more time with that pitch.
The 2-2. Drives it the other way to deep right. Judge is going back. On the warning track, he makes the catch. In now for Cleveland, Bobby Bradley.
Number 44, Bobby Bradley.
The 1-1 home is taken for ball two.
That's a good take on a fastball out of the zone. Hey, I get it. He's looking for a ball to drive, but that ball was a little bit too far up in the zone. That's one you normally pop right up.
Bases are empty, one man out. And he lays off, so it's full now, 3-2.
No pitcher likes to take the count to 3-2, especially when you throw a non-competitive pitch like that on 2-2. That one wasn't even close.
Belted out toward deep center field. Gardner going back, still going back. He jumps and brings it in. Two away after a great play. So next to hit is Harold Ramirez. He'll work on keeping this top of the second alive. The 2-1.
Ball, that's up there.
Bases are empty here with two men out. It's the fastball that gets the lower part of the zone called for a strike.
He's in complete command of his two-seamer right now. It's got great.
That will have to press pause as that strike three to retire the side. And now, Gary Sanchez. Is in there for a full count now, 3-2.
He must know something we don't know. That was a center cut heater with count leverage in a big spot. I don't understand why he's taking.
Something has to give. Here's the payoff pitch. He finally wears him down here as he strikes him out after a 9-pitch at bat.
Batting it.
So next to bat will be Brett Gardner. In his career versus this pitcher, he's a 333 hitter. Left side, but well fouled. The 1-2 is a fastball that misses.
I know he missed with a fastball right there, but this guy's arsenal. You can't figure out what he's trying to do. He's got a lot of different directions he could go in right here.
And this is a strike three call. Oh, caught a break there. Two away.
Number 29.
Two out, nobody on. And he's a little too high with that one. Two balls and a strike. And a half swing here, but this is in there for a called strike two. Good eye to lay off the slider there, and he works it to full 3-2 here.
Well, he really needs to make this guy swing the bat right here. He's not the type of hitter you want to dance around with.
And he takes ball four, so a good job out of the nine hole in getting on base as we go back to the top of the order.
Rob Mayhew.
The 1-1.
Yep,
it's one thing to get hit around, but it's far worse when you're getting yourself into trouble by not throwing strikes. Every pitcher's been there, but it doesn't make it any less frustrating or unacceptable.
Count even at 2-2. From the stretch, hit high and deep out to left. A ball that's carrying. And he makes a nice catch on the track as that ends the inning. Now into the box, Bradley Zimmer, 7-8-9, bottom of the order, set to go here in the third. The 1-1. Hard ground ball to third. LeMahieu's got it. Throw to first in time, and the leadoff man is gone to start the third. Next to stand in is Roberto Perez. One out, nobody on.
The offense better get it going right here, because they certainly can tell from their dugout this guy is carrying himself with a presence out on the mound. He's got feel for all his pitches.
Fastball too low, and that's ball four. Next to hit is Andrés Giménez.
The second baseman, Andrés Giménez.
He's set. Here comes the 1-1. Changeup gets him out in front for strike two. Still 1-2 as he fouls it away. Indians still in search of their first hit of the ball game. And another foul ball. Working for the punch out and the offering. Oh, and this is swung on and missed. Four strikeouts already, and that's out number two.
Number seven.
So the Indians lineup flips over, and to the plate, Miles Straw. The 1-1. And here's a ball hit in the air. Judge is on his horse. He dives, but he can't make the catch. It's a foul ball. To two balls and two strikes now. Three and two to the Indian center fielder.
Good running count right here. Three balls, two strikes, two outs, runner on first. He'll be off to the races on this pitch.
Now he tries to hold back on the swing, and the home plate umpire says he did so successfully. It's ball four. Next, it'll be Ahmed Rosario. Two on, two out for him here in the third. 1-2 now as that one's fouled off. Full sets. Here's the pitch. And the inning goes away in unceremonious fashion on a swing and a miss at a ball way outside the strike zone. Bottom of the third now, and that brings in Anthony Rizzo. The 1-1.
I got to count 2-2.
And he struck him out. One out here in the Yankees third inning, and that'll bring up the big bat of Aaron Judge. Bases are empty, one man out. 2-2 pitch is fouled away.
Hey, usually the second time through the order, you start seeing an incorporation of some more off-speed stuff. But this guy's locating, feeling really good about his fastball. Two back to back.
Trying to send him packing for the second time. Hit back toward the mound. And reach first as they can't make the play on him.
Up next to the end.
Now a throw over. And a dive, but he's back in.
Denton.
Into the box now, Giancarlo Stanton.
Ball, that's out.
Had nibbled the corner there, but missed 2-1. Just off the inside part of the plate, it's 3-1. Joey Gallo is on deck. The 3-1. Inside, he misses ball four. Digging in now for the Yankees, Joey Gallo. He hit a big three-run bomb in his first plate appearance.
And that's been the entire offense so far in this one. They've been shut down other than that.
And this will be fouled away. Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. He's got it. One there. On to first as they get the double play to get him out of the inning. New inning set to get underway. And that'll bring up the switch hitting power threat, Jose Ramirez. Two and one to Jose Ramirez. Fouled away. Swung on and missed. Really fooled him that time for the first out. So next it'll be the four-hole hitter for the Tribe. Franmil Reyes flew out last time up.
Almost, Matty. Almost went deep his last AB. Certainly just missed it. With this guy's big power, he's feeling pretty good at the dish. Look for him to try and get on something and drive it out of the yard this AB.
Trying to shave that outside corner with the fastball, and he missed it. It's 3-1 now. There's ball four. Now at the plate, Bobby Bradley. Flied out in his first at bat, so make him 0-for-1 so far. The 1-1. Reyes, the runner at first with one gone in the inning. Now about a 58-foot breaking pitch that he wisely lays off here. A great pitch there as he couldn't get extended on that one, and he's down on strikes for the second out.
Now batting.
Stepping in once again is Harold Ramirez. Comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. Still 2-2. Struck him out, his eighth punch out of the ball game, and that one ends the inning. Ready to go for the last half of the inning, and that'll bring up the exciting middle infielder Gleyber Torres. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. On the outside black, good pitch called
one
for
ball,
a strike. Fastball called, strike three, and there's the first out of the inning. Ready now is Gary Sanchez. 0-for-1 for him here in this one. A 1-1 home. This is skied into the air to straightaway center. And he will make the play out there, and there are two away now. Here's Brett Gardner now. First time up, he went down looking.
Yeah, and a borderline call, Matty. I don't know. I got to feel like he's got to build a rapport with this umpire, this AB. See how far he'll go in or out. He can't allow.
Well, the left fielder's on it, and that retires the side. And that'll bring in the San Diego product, Bradley Zimmer. He's 0-for-1 thus far. On its way is pitch number 75. And he punches out another one. Make it 9 for the ball game. Stepping in next, Roberto Perez. He drew a base on balls his first time up. And he struck him out. The 10th him set down on strikes thus far.
Now back. Second base.
So the bases are empty with two gone now. And that'll bring Jimenez into bat. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. In front of the changeup, and he can't keep it fair. Two strikes on him now.
Wow, that's 4 straight K's. He's knocking them down. He's looking for number 5 right here. You can tell this guy on the mound, he is pitching.
Well, the side is retired as they make the play. Bottom of the inning now, and stepping up as the shortstop, Gio Urshela. Now a breaking ball, but it's low.
Ball
and he misses again. Ball 3.
I got 3-1.
It'd be great right here if he was able to work himself on base. You got the leadoff hitter on deck.
Inside,
you know the middle of the order is coming up right behind him.
And that misses ball 4 now. It's a leadoff walk to get the home half of the 5th underway.
LeMahieu.
3-2 pitch. Into right field. That's a base hit. And that runner will hold up at second with 2 aboard now. Tristan McKenzie comes on now in an awfully difficult situation as there are 2 on here with nobody out. Standing in now, Anthony Rizzo. 2 balls and a strike to the Yankees first baseman. Now both runners on the move. Fouled off. The 2-2 doesn't get the zone. Count full now.
Not a time to fool around right now on a 3-2 count with the middle part of the order coming up. Expect a good pitch to swing at.
And he takes strike 3 called on the fastball. 1 gone. So first and second with 1 down. And that'll bring up the former American League Rookie of the Year, Big Aaron Judge. Line hard to center field. Strong is there now, and he has it. 2 gone. And digging into the batter's box, Giancarlo Stanton. And we'll see what he can do here with a pair of runners on base and 2 gone here in the 5th. The 1-1 home is in there for strike number 2.
Hey, this is a big pitch right here. Can't allow them to attack on any more runs. Let's see if he attacks his owner.
A swing and a miss. That retires the side, and that will do it. All set for the start of the inning, and next will be a speed thread in the form of outfielder Miles Straw. Now the 1-1 pitch. Misses for the second ball. A slider that time that runs away. It's 3-1 now.
Great AB up until this point. A walk right here could really just infuse some confidence into this lineup.
Again, he sends it out of play. Tough pitch to lay off, but he did, and it's ball 4, so the leadoff hitter is aboard to start the 6th. So a runner at first now with nobody out. And up next will be the shortstop, Amed Rosario. The 3-1. Swung on and missed for strike number 2.
All you want is the leadoff man to get on to start a big inning, maybe get a big rally going to claw your way back into this ballgame.
Scooped up to second for 1. Return throw not in time, and that turned into a closer play than I thought it would at first sight. Now to the plate here is Jose Ramirez. He's 0-for-2 thus far in this one. 1-1. Rosario stands at first with one out. He struck him out, the third time he's fanned in the game. And that'll bring in Franmil Reyes. It was a walk in his last trip. Tries to change up on him there, but it's a ball, 2-1. Now a move over to first, and the runner back easily. No runs, no hits, no errors to this point for the Indians. And it's two balls and two strikes now.
Hey guys, that fastball just registered 97 miles an hour. On a night like tonight, where it's super cold out, if you don't get the head to that baseball right there and you get jammed, it's almost like getting stung by a pack of wasps.
And that's low, ball four. And stepping in, Bobby Bradley, who was sat down on strikes in his last at bat.
Sometimes you just got to tip your cap to the guy on the mound. He's getting paid to try and get you out as well. Anytime it gets up there north of 7-8 pitch ABs, sometimes it just comes down to pure execution. Let's see if he makes the adjustment right here.
Hit down the line at first, but this will wind up foul as he runs the count full now.
I mean, this offense has struggled because they haven't been able to make the adjustment. He stayed staunch on the outer half, and these guys have not worked the ball the other way.
And Gardner there to make the catch. Inning over. Here's Joey Gallo now. They'll get things started here in the second half of the sixth. The 1-2. Trying to pick up that outside corner, but this misses, and it's back to even at two balls and two strikes. And that misses there, so he runs the count full now. Gleyber Torres will be next. Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. Around first, digging for two. And the Yankees are in business here. It's a leadoff double.
Now that is the second baseman.
At the plate, Gleyber Torres. 1-2 now.
One and two.
This is going to be an interesting at bat. I think he has to be pitching for a strikeout here, so we'll see what kind of sequence he uses.
And this one's in the dirt, but it won't skip away far enough for the runner to advance. The 2-2.
Four count, 3-2.
Fly ball out toward left center field. Ramirez will range to his left as he tracks this one down in left center for the first down. Second, one away, and that'll bring up Gary Sanchez. Here comes the 1-2.
Two balls, two strikes.
Now a slider in there for a called third strike, and there are two gone now.
The center fielder.
So here's the veteran Brett Gardner. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. A 1-1. Gallo stands at second with two gone. And it's fouled away. And he fouls this one off. Working for the punch out and the offering.
Tough to take a pitch like that right there, especially in a 1-2 count. You almost get in that auto swing mode. Great job to work the count back to even.
Fouled away. Ready with another 2-2. On the eighth pitch of the at-bat is the one that finally does it as he wears him down and the inning is over. seventh inning ready to roll, and that'll bring up the outfielder, Harold Ramirez. Clearly off with his timing on that one, a swinging strike.
Even though we're late into this ball game, this guy's feel is still top-notch. This guy's a horse.
Torres has it. And the throw to first is in time, so the leadoff man is gone here to start inning number seven. So now to the plate, Bradley Zimmer. He's 0-for-2 in the ballgame so far. Crowd gets up for the 3-2. Making him sweat out there. The seventh pitch coming up. Still hanging with him. Another good swing to keep it going. The 3-2 one more time. Count remains full.
Hey, this is a heck of a battle right here. Long AB. You know what? They find themselves still facing the starter. If they would have had some ABs like this earlier in the game, I think they get into the bullpen by this time.
Got him swinging on the fastball there. Bradley Zimmer goes down for out number two in the top half. Pulled into the windup. Here's the 1-1. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike.
Yeah, two balls, one strike.
He's falling behind now. 3-1.
Big sweeping breaking ball right there. Good pitch. But if he wants to get him to swing at it, he'll have to bring it in a little bit closer to the strike zone.
And he misses again. Ball four. And his control is really letting him down now. Good pitch there down below the zone. Got him to go after it. Struck him out to retire the side, so he's through seven complete, still working on a masterpiece. Last half of the seventh here, and coming forward now is the shortstop, Gio Urshela. Looking for the strikeout, here's the 1-2. Picked him up. Rosario calls for it. And that's the first out of the inning. One gone here in the Yankee seventh. And that'll bring up DJ LeMahieu.
LeMahieu.
The 1-1 home. High and deep to right. Ranging back is Zimmer. On the warning track, he makes the catch. And now in the box, Anthony Rizzo. 0-for-2 for him to this point.
Rizzo.
The 1-1 home. Hit to first. Fielded cleanly. And he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over. Chad Green has been summoned from the bullpen as he'll do so to start the eighth.
Number 57, Chad.
Ready to begin the eighth. And digging in is the outfielder, Miles Straw. Here comes the 1-2.
We're going to see him throw that hard fastball early and often.
Now another 1-2. Swing and a high pop-up back onto the outfield grass now. Gallo comes on and makes the catch in shallow left for out number one. So now into the box is Ahmed Rosario. He's hitless in three at-bats to this point. You can tell he wanted to hold off, but he swings through the inside pitch anyway, and he becomes out number two. And now here is Jose Ramirez for his career in this matchup. An impressive 4-for-7. He also has one home run. And a strikeout here yet again, as it's been a ballgame to forget thus far. Four strikeouts. Bottom of inning number eight set to go, and that'll bring up the big bat of Aaron Judge. changeup just off the black, and it's 2-1.
Hasn't seen a heater yet in this at bat. One might be coming right here.
Swing and a miss, strike two.
He's going to step out of the box, adjust his bat and gloves, and pray he gets the exact same pitch as that one. Because if it comes again, we like to refer to that one in the biz as a cement mixer.
I went to the slider to try and get him to chase, but it's full now, 3-2. Don't go too far. The dangerous Giancarlo Stanton gets his shot next. Rosario's got it cleanly. And the throw forces him to lay out for that one, but he keeps a foot on the bag to record the out. In now is the Yankees DH, Giancarlo Stanton. He's 0-2 with a walk thus far. And it looked like the fastball got away from him there. And a big swing and a miss here, two strikes.
Man, this guy's in a good groove right now. Seven straight retired. He's locked in.
Three balls and two strikes to the Yankees DH. Fouled off.
Hey, last two pitches back to back, off speed, then he's laid on the fastball. He could pretty much do anything he wants right here on the mound.
And a half-hearted attempt that time, but they'll say he broke the plane, and that's out number two. The 2-1 home. Lifted the other way down the left field line. And foul.
It's going to be back to some serious tee work if he can't put that pitch in play right in his wheelhouse.
And it's up to a 3-2. Fastball swung on and missed, and the side is retired. Aroldis Chapman takes the ball now in inning number 9, looking to close the door.
Number 54. Aroldis.
So striding in to start the ninth is Franmil Reyes, and they could use a spark from him here.
They look like they're up against it here, down 3 on the road, trying to come back against the closer.
And it's fouled away. And he fouls this one off. Neither guy willing to give in, and the at-bat will continue. Ready with another two-strike offering. Seared down the first baseline. In there for extra bases, and there goes the no-hitter. Not in time, and he's in there with a double. Into the box, Bobby Bradley. So a full count now. Harold Ramirez, who represents the potential tying run here, waits on deck. And a pitch down that swung on and sent to second base. Throw to first is in time for the first down. Now it'll be Harold Ramirez. Oh, they might pitch around him here with a couple of bases empty. The 3-2 pitch. Pulled high in the air out to left field. Catch is made. Here comes the runner from third. And they are on the board. It's a sac fly and an RBI to make this a 3-1 game now. Striding in is Bradley Zimmer. He comes to the plate as the last chance for his side. Two out here in the ninth. And this will be a called strike two. And trouble now as they're down to their final strike tonight. Last strike now for Cleveland. And there's ball three on a breaking ball that misses away.
Well, this is a big pitch right here. Two outs in the ninth. The last thing you want to do is walk a guy and bring the tying run to the plate.
Fouled away. Has him down to their final strike. Here it comes. Swing and a miss. He struck him out, and that'll do it here as the ball game is over.
Yeah, he does surrender one run. So it wasn't a flawless performance, but in this game, you don't have to be perfect. You just have to be good enough to win. He was.
Tonight's ball game comes to a close, 3-1 the final. New York hosted a 3-run first to propel them to the win. Garrett Cole takes home the win. Shane Bieber was only able to work four innings as he takes the loss. So that will wrap things up. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, Heidi Watney, and our whole crew, I'm Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, head to theshow.com.
Final line score tonight. First for the victorious Yankees. 3 runs, 4 hits, no errors. They left 6 men on base. For Cleveland, 1 run on just 1 hit, no errors.